Alright, this is a modern Ghostbusters toy. Well, not really, because this is a Kenner re-release by Has-Been. Same thing with the Stay Puft, Slimer, and all these figures here. They're doing it for Ghostbusters Afterlife. Yep. It's going to be a hauntingly good time.